Using a sharp knife, make an incision around the head and down the centre of the fish to the backbone in the shape of a Y. Separate the flesh from the bone using long, smooth strokes. Continue to the edge of the fish and remove the fillet. Repeat the process with the remaining fillet on the top of the fish, as well as the two on the underside. The fillets are now ready for cooking.